land forces are one of the pillars of the modern armed forces, responsible for protecting the state borders and its territorial integrity. To support the contemporary challenges faced by mechanized troops, Huta Stalowa Wola developed the modern infantry fighting vehicle, Borsuk, the latest PGZ product. The new amphibious infantry fighting vehicle is constructed based on national technical expertise and proprietary design solutions. Borsuk is the world-class tracked combat vehicle. The vehicle is characterized by a high, scalable level of protection for the crew and a significant firepower. The ability to overcome water obstacles, crucial for the rapid response of subunits to the dynamic situation on the battlefield, is one of the many unique features of Borsuk. Along with the high mobility of the vehicle, it opens up new tactical possibilities, allowing mechanized infantry to quickly gain advantage on the battlefield. Borsuk has a high level of ballistic and mine protection, ensuring the safety of the crew and the infantry. It is equipped with a ZSSW-30 remotely controlled turret system, integrated with a 30mm cannon, a 7.62mm machine gun, and a dual-spike ATGM launcher machine gun. The ZSSW-30 also has two optoelectronic heads, enabling hunter-killer operation, and sensors improving the safety and situational awareness of the crew. These advantages make Borsuk one of the world's top tracked combat vehicles. Borsuk is not only an infantry fighting vehicle. HSW focused on the modularity of the system, enabling the armed forces to equip the mechanized infantry with one modular platform. The chassis can be adapted to special variants, as well as tailored to the needs and the requirements of the end user. Borsuk is the result of a partnership between industry, R&D institutions, academic centers, and the Army. The outcome of this cooperation is the most advanced military ordnance within its class, an amphibious infantry fighting vehicle, created to respond to the military challenges of the 21st century.